when I read the book. When I read the book, the biography famous, and is this then, said I, what the author calls a man's life? And so will someone, when I am dead and gone, write my life. As if any man really knew aught of my life, why, even I myself, I often think no little or nothing of my real life. Only a few hints, a few diffused faint clues and indirections, I seek for my own use to trace out here.